Flags Great America will invite guests to experience a fully immersive, state-of-the-art 4D thrill ride with wind, fog, mist, and fire. Join the Justice League Reserve Team in a dramatic 4D fight amidst laughing gas and flames through the city of Metropolis. Featuring state-of-the-art gaming elements in 3D and astounding visual effects with one of the world's first virtual loops giving rise to the sensation of going head over heels, Justice League Battle for Metropolis is the most innovative thrill ride of the year!
There is only one person who can save Metropolis, and that person is you. Join the Justice League. Battle the villains. Save the city. Six Flags Great America introduces the new Justice League Battle for Metropolis in 4D. You don't just ride it, you're in it. Launching in 2016.
President Hank Salemi!
I ridden it at our sister park down at Six Flags over Texas. We'll have the second generation of that ride. Is simply incredible. What I love most about it is it's so universally appealing. It has the motion, the loops, the sensations that our teen audience is really gonna love. And at the same time, it's very universally attractive to families for young kids as well. We're excited, it's gonna go in our Southwest Territory at the site of the Southwest Territory Amphitheater. I don't think we've ever done a ride that is so universally appealing, and that's what makes it exciting for all of our guests. Just not one segment, but all of our guests. And I think we're gonna deliver in just about every way. The ride experience is incredible, the gameplay is incredible, the appeal of the Justice League characters, Batman, Superman, Flash, the Justice League villains, all in this ride. And we're even introducing some characters in the Justice League that maybe you're not quite as familiar with, like Cyborg. I know some of the folks that are really into DC Comics know who Cyborg is, but he plays a very big role in this ride. So you've got everything. You've got the appeal of the characters, you've got an incredibly high impact thrill ride, and you've got tremendous gameplay, which also makes it really repeatable because guests are gonna be able to
compete. Thank you so much for being here today. We're so excited about this ride. It is gonna open in the spring of 2016. Construction, as you can see, has already started taking place if you go out to look at the site. And we'll be working throughout the winter to bring this ride to the entire community next spring. We're really, really excited about it. Thanks again for coming. Thank you.